I don't suppose I've told you yet how much better my mother has become in the last few days. I think I did tell you a week or two ago that I'd had to call the paramedics. I was so afraid one evening when she couldn't get up and had a terrible pain in her hip. And they came and said, oh no, don't take her to the emergency room. They'll just drag her around and give her an x-ray and tell her to go home. Well, she's gotten steadily better, and yesterday and today, for the first time in many, many weeks, in fact, she's been able to get up off this couch she loves to take a nap on. For the last couple of months, since before Christmas, it's been hard for her to get up. But yesterday, she just got herself up, stood up. Didn't need my help to get her up on her feet. Well, we're still going in to see the doctor. I finally convinced her to make the appointment, and it took a week or two for her to get around to doing it. I kept nagging her, and she kept saying, don't nag me, I'll do it, just remind me in the morning, blah, da, 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 da. So finally today, I put my foot down. I said, Mom, you're not going out to the computer to play your games. And she loves to sit at the computer and play her games. Right now, she's out there. Missing a good sunset, she is. Missing a good sunset because she'd rather play her games than sit here and see that the sun is finally coming back. Coming back to where we can actually see it setting. From our little backyard outside here above Freeway Valley. See it? It's over there. There it is. Right there. The sun. Sinking into a band of clouds over there. Sinking into a band of clouds. So anyway, I'm somewhat relieved that she's doing better and feeling better. But what can I say? She's 95 years old. A good friend of mine from 40 years ago, when I spent 2.5 years in Washington, D.C. God, I was so young. I was only 24. 25, and then I turned 26 before we left, came back. The woman I met there came back with me. She would eventually become the mother of my son, our son, her son. Well, a woman I knew back then in Washington, she was 60-something when I knew her back there. She just died the other week. She was a poet and an old Washingtonian. Her father had been in the Foreign Service. in Greece in the 1920s during some of those difficult times for the Greeks and the Turks, and above all the Armenians, who suffered a terrible loss. They even call it genocide, but don't say that to the Turks. Anyway, my friend Nancy, who I knew for 3 years, 2.5 years when I was in Washington, D.C., and occasionally through the years spoke to. Last time I talked to her was about 8 or 9 years ago. She still seemed pretty healthy and hale back then. But a week or two ago, she died in Greece, 103 years old. Time goes on, and we lose our great old saints and leaders. But time also goes on for the new and the young. My niece had her second baby last week, towards the end of the week. Of course, we were all hoping she'd wait until February 29th to have a little boy, so that he would be blessed with that great and mysterious blessing of not having his first birthday until he was 4 years old. But no, he was a little smarter than that. He beat to the punch and came out last week. Beautiful young child born to my niece and her young husband. My God, they're only in their 30s. They had such a wonderful wedding about 4 years ago, it was. My beloved went with me to that wedding, as she did to her brother's wedding a year and a half later. I didn't make any videos at my niece's wedding, but I made tons of videos at her brother's wedding. That's how much things had changed for me in my life. In the 2 years between my niece's wedding and my nephew's wedding, I had become a mad vlogger. Well, time's going on, and the sun has set into the cloud bank, and I'm not sure what more to say, except that I'm glad my mom is feeling better, very relieved, and I'm trying to turn my thoughts and prayers toward the positive things, instead of always moaning and groaning to God about all the negative things. Oh, and yes, of course, there is election year, isn't there? The beauty of election year. And doggy, 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 doggy. Ooh, that doggy. Where is that doggy? Where is that doggy? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Where is the doggy? Where's the doggy? Where's the doggy? Is that the dog? There's the dog right there. Yes. Oh, look at her. Whoa. She says, what? What you making a movie of me for? She already had her dinner, but she wants a cookie. Yes, she does. She wants a cookie, doesn't she? She wants a cookie. She wants a cookie. So I better go give her a cookie.